Let me start my speech with a couple of simple questions. How many of you want to become engineers? How many of you want to become scientists? How many of you want to become doctors? And how about teachers? Finally, let me ask you one funny question. How many of you want to become a farmer? I am sure none of us wanted to become a farmer. We might think how much money we get by becoming a farmer. We can't become rich. It's a matter of prestige, right? What the society think about us? No one will respect us. And so on. Dear friends, the one important quality we can learn from a farmer is patience. He cultivates the crops and patiently waits until the crop is perfectly grown. I remember my mother saying that how a farmer lets his life, how he works day and night, this motivated me to learn more about it. So I made this as an hobby. One, to grow plants at home. Two, to water them every day without any fail. I am a proud citizen of a country where farmers are considered as the backbone of the nation. Can you believe our farmers contribute to the 18% of the world's GDP? And you can't imagine 50% of our country's population is dependent on farming. So why not I? But what can I do as an individual to make a difference in farming? Recently, I saw a news article which changed my whole perspective of thinking and gave a new direction towards agricultural business. This was very simple. A person from Japan was growing watermelons, that too in square shape. You might think what's the big deal in it, right? I too felt the same, but I was shocked by listening the usage of it. These watermelons are easy to cut and it takes less space in boxes. And it's very, very economic. People might not understand it now, but this idea of a Japanese farmer will definitely bring a big revolution in watermelons business. Keeping the same thoughts in my mind, one day I saw another news article where a person left his high-earning job and came into farming and earning crores of money. Why not every farmer earn in a similar way? For which we need to add digital technology, new age concepts like indoor-vertical farming, which fetches better results and takes less space and cost. Automation to be introduced. Equipment like drone, automatic vehicle, robots to be introduced in farming. Dear friends, the one important quality we can learn from a farmer is patience. Dear friends, whom do we remember when we talk about cricket? We remember Sachin Tendulkar. Whom do we remember when we talk about great scientists? We remember Abdul Kalam. Whom do we remember when we talk about a farmer? A person who cries when there is a high rainfall and crops are damaged. A person who commits suicide by not paying his debits. Let's think. Thanking you. Ever keep this one?